Alrighty guys, we're all set up and ready to go for the Codex Brain coordinates. This is the squad rolling out with. I did do a little bit of attachment upgrading, so if somebody only had like an extended magazine, I gave them like a superior extended mag. Same with scopes, stocks, whatever, just so they have a little bit better chance with just about everything. You know, better missed shot damage, better chances to get a free action with the air trigger, all sorts of stuff.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Here we are.
In position to drop.
Codex Brain. Don't have any other missions to do. Don't have any other scanning sites to do either.
Shad and Tygan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that Codex thing they had down in the Shadow Chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there.
Thanks, man. So, apparently this mission, like, 60% of the enemies is supposed to be chrysalids, so that's great. Gotta love chrysalids, am I right? Yeah, no, screw them. Wanna see them all burn in hell. Chrysalids.
The target coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
Squad concealment active.
Alright. As always, we'll send our ranger up first. There's no time limit, so we can take it easy a little bit. Well, there's no turn limit. Turn limit, time limit, whatever. So we can indeed take it a little bit easy.
Move.
Wait for us to spot an enemy and don't let the enemies spot us, sort of thing.
Scanning.
Dash everybody up to this here wall.
Move.
Heading there now. Overwatch. Moving to position.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh, hey, friends. Kinda wanna get that shield bearer today. I'm feeling the shield bearer, you know? But the Andromedon just has so much health and armor. It's just such a better idea for mind controlling. Oh my god, chrysalids. Shield bearer gives us shields, or Andromedon, that gives us just a bunch of health already. I'd really rather take the bunch of health already. You can't see them, lol.
Okay.
You still can't see them.
Eyes on the prize.
Closing on target position now.
I could get a rupturing on the Andromedon. Everybody else on Overwatch, because I'm not gonna waste my time here. If I can't mind control the Andromedon, we'll just kill it. Doesn't really matter. Also put suppressive fire on it, and we can open up with the saturation fire, but that tends to miss like a lot. So
Roger.
Let's not do that.
I've got my eyes on. Affirmative. Moving out.
Moving to Overwatch.
Heading to that location. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Oh, why would you go for the building? Axe, are you that dumb? Or Max, Black, whoever you are. Grenadier.
Moving to Overwatch.
Do we open up with a rupture? Grenade. Plasma blaster, maybe. Black blaster bomb. Chain shot. Hail the bullets. Rupture. I don't know what to do. We'll go with
get
the rupture.
Shredded.
And there we go. That's a nice crit. And ruptured.
Hit the armor!
And hi, guys. 3 health left on the Andromedon. He does come back to life, but his second form kind of isn't that very great. Goodbye, Andromedon.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Got it. Bye bye, shield bearer.
X-ray neutralized.
And Andromedon back to life. I just realized the Andromedon shell can't use its little plasma blaster thingy. Because his weapon shut off. You see that? It's not glowing green anymore. Huh. Wham! Okay. Hey, look, items.
Well, how about that? This is it, right?
Hi, Andromedon. Why the hell would you do that? Oh, look at this. Now we have this whole freaking bad-ass thing to deal with. A bad acid wall. Need to reload. Can we seriously haywire protocol this thing?
Ready to engage!
Can we seriously
mind control
while hack this thing? Okay, really, Andromedon shell? Really? Must you be defined till the very end?
It's blocking me out.
No shit. Black, you have blue screen round, right? Eat the shit out of it. Frickin' missed. Of course you would. Point frickin' blank and you missed.
That is not good. I'm running low on ammo.
Point frickin' blank and you missed. Hey, bro.
Let's move already!
You can just go get the items. I don't really care about the stupid shell. Hey, look, a normal hair trigger. Wow.
I got your stuff here.
Yeah, I definitely want to use that. Turbo Ranger Tank.
Hostile target down. Location confirmed.
Alrighty, now we have to avoid the acid here.
Moving to position!
So we gotta move everybody up this side. Oh no, wait, never mind, acid's gone.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's do this. Overwatch.
Moving to position.
Alright.
I'm on it.
Got it.
Location confirmed.
Just moving our buddy up.
Roger that.
Moving our buddy up.
Scanning.
Oh, hi. Hi, friends. You have a scope in everything, Mitch. Like, really.
I'll get him next time. I've got eyes on an advent position.
Alright, I'm a mech. I am here to ruin your day with rockets. Damage. Did miss.
Get him
neutralized. Shut up, Mac.
Join me.
Hello, shield bearer. You're ours now, shield bearer.
I'm going.
Oh no, Overwatch!
They're all over me!
Nice miss. Hi, friend. Yeah, that's a 52% chance. We're not risking that. Hey! You hit that at least.
Deflection! Toss me some ammo! Heading out!
Can't believe a grenadier has kill zone. I keep on forgetting that he has kill zone. Until I actually look at his abilities. What the heck? You had a higher chance to hit the barbarian and you missed that.
I'll get him next time.
No problem, boss.
I'd really rather you not.
Moving to Overwatch.
Do your stupid little rocky bull crap on us.
No problem, boss.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Moving to Overwatch. Running and gunning.
Running and gunning.
10-4.
Let's get right up in this mech's business. Get right up in this mech's business and say, screw you, buddy. There you go.
Hostile terminated.
There you go.
Training ammo fast.
Oh, yeah, but autoloader, you'll be fine. Almost forgot the name
of
it.
No problem, boss.
Moving to Overwatch.
As soon as we get into some conflict, I will energy shield. But for now, we don't really need to energy shield just yet.
Heading out.
Save it for when we get into combat, because I know it does just sort of like cancel out after a time.
Got it covered.
Running.
Excuse me. You can't go very far, my friend. No, I don't want you to overwatch. I need you to move up.
Okay. I'm on it.
Come get some.
Whatever you say.
Affirmative! Covering now!
I cannot compute. Where
Finally.
Are the enemies at? Found two squads. Where the hell are the enemies at?
Solid copy.
Probably spotting somebody over here. No? I don't understand.
Go, go, go!
I do not understand.
I can handle that.
There's the music.
Scanning.
Why did the music randomly kick up game, huh?
Will do.
I'll dash you up the heavy cover. We're gonna dash you up at all.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Watch your step here.
Oof. Freaking chrysalids. I hate them so much. Launch shield bearer. Hey, shield bearer. I don't know where you were aiming at, but you definitely missed. There we go.
Get it together. Not too shabby.
Funny.
I'm going.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Something under the ground. That's why we need armor!
Where the hell did you swing at? You didn't even swing at me. You swung at like the rock and somehow you hit me. I don't understand. I cannot compute.
Maybe a flesh wound.
Maybe a flesh wound. Hair trigger, free action. Yeah, screw you, buddy.
Target down. Running dry on ammo. On your order.
Let's not go crazy here.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's not go crazy with the dashes.
I'm going. Overwatch.
I'm going.
Got it covered.
Oh boy.
Will do.
All right, yeah, crystalloid poison. I forgot about that.
Got a burrow here.
Oh my god. You all just die, please. Great. You're actually hitting people, shield bearer.
Come on.
They're gonna miss this. Oh hey, what the hell can I? Alright.
Impressed yet?
Is there a chrysalid down there that I don't know about?
I can handle it.
On Overwatch!
Here I come. Come get some.
Moving to position. Back in. Overwatch.
Sort of just move you. Just in case another chrysalid decides to attack.
Seems doable. You're gonna be fine.
Just gonna get rid of the stupid frickin' whatever you call it, poison on ya. There you go. No more poison. You're fine. This is fine. Everything's fine.
Closing on target position now. Something in the ground here.
Execution! Nice.
You know, that was good.
They literally saved Ogre from getting frickin' poisoned once again.
No problem, boss.
Rock and roll.
Chrysalids. I hate them so much.
Whatever you say.
Hey.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but this definitely is promising.
It's not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
Shout out to the gatekeeper actually doing its job and guarding and keeping a gate, guarding a gate, whatever the heck. It's actually, you know, doing its job. It's gatekeeping. Is that how you'd say it? Gatekeeping? Regardless, we are just gonna beat the living crap out of these nerds. Just screw them. Bitch, calm down, please. Anyway, Crystal's dead. You only have to worry about Big Bad Ugly right there. Well, he is in enclosed state, but as soon as he opens his shell up, it's like, what the hell, man? And then that missed. He panicked the gatekeeper, are you kidding me? How does one panic a gatekeeper? How does a gatekeeper be panicked? It's a freaking floating ball! Now look at it, it's like, shell is half open, like what the heck is going on? I don't know! Life crazy! I fire the rocket all the way down back there. Might as well. Because salvo.
On the move.
Because salvo. Can we reach an imp over there? We can.
Take this!
You, my friend, are getting freaking crapped on. Ooh, with the 2 damage. And the shutdown? No shutdown? Alright, understandable.
Affirmative, covering now!
Can't reach a plasma grenade all the way over there, sadly.
Whatever you say.
Alright.
Affirmative, covering now.
Elite shield bearer. You're all the way in the front and you don't have an Overwatch, so there you go, my friend. You are now on Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Gatekeeper still panics. I just can't see a gatekeeper be panicked, but there you go. There you go.
I'm going. See that one?
Running dry.
Alrighty.
Let's move already. Got it covered.
I'm on it.
I always like to keep my people in some sort of cover.
No problem, boss.
If it is just sideways half cover.
Overwatch. Heading there now. On Overwatch.
Oh, what do you know? More crystals, eh? Where are you going, buddy? I don't even know.
I can handle it.
I'm on it!
Slowly making our way up here.
Let's do this! I'm on it.
Heading out. Come get some. Moving. Got it covered.
Seems doable.
On Overwatch.
Where the heck can I move you? This over here, maybe. There you go.
going.
Alrighty.
Come get some.
Oh no, shield's removed. And now watch the chrysalids attack us, eh?
Gonna follow here!
What did I tell ya? As soon as our shields are gone, the chrysalids are like, now's the time. Go ruin their day. Or, you know, just get instantly killed, that's cool too.
Target disabled.
No, hi, friend. And dead.
Adjusting aim.
Target eliminated.
Status confirmed. All contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
Seems legit. Always let the smart ones of the group deal with fancy equipment like that and let me worry about all the running around and killing crap.
Dealt most damage, barbarian, most attacks, barbarian, most under fire, barbarian, and moved furthest axe.
Operation Ghost Giant. Yeah, I like how the gatekeeper finally lives up to his name. And, you know, tried to defend the gate. The psionic gate. Although he didn't do a very good job, he ended up cowering in a corner until the very end. But hey, Gatekeeper, it's kind of like foreshadowing.
I never had any doubts about your capabilities, Commander. Excellent work as always.
Hell yeah. Who has the highest kill count? It's Ogre! One ahead of Barbarian. So it goes Ogre, Barbarian, Warden, Black. No. It was Ogre, Barbarian, Axe, Warden, Black, Mitch.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Oh boy.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
New objective added.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered,
all right, Ogre,
we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
Yeah, I don't care about that right now. I've done a couple of story missions trying to do random scanning and crap. Screw you, Avatar Project.
This unusual artifact could be crucial to uncovering the alien's true intentions,
well,
Commander. I commend you on your efforts.
Thanks, man. And just install a radio relay. We're one relay away from, you know, doing that. Oh, good.
For Sector 8.
I was wondering
Mexico.
Where the heck our good friend Retaliation was. Alright, And then we just do the mission maintenance, and then we'll do the actual mission.